This morning, two people are in the hospital after crashing into a power pole in North Sacramento. Firefighters say that it happened about 12:30 this morning on Arden Way near Del Paso Boulevard. One person was trapped in the car and had to be rescued by fire crews. They're now in critical condition. A second person, also taken to the hospital, is expected to be okay.